Where did that come from? It's the only thing one can say after Josh Allen made a huge jump in his third NFL season. He went from an inaccurate passer who struggled with the timing of the game to damn near the best QB in the NFL. Allen's strength is the main reason why. Some QBs have to crow hop and load up all of their energy just to heave their pass downfield, but Allen does it all with just a flick of his wrist. For the most part, the Bills line did a great job of blocking, and Allen was pinpointing his throws right into his receiver's hands. If Allen keeps developing from where he was a year ago, then the rest of the league is in trouble. This team will repeat as AFC East champions. If that's the case, Buffalo is also heading for another deep playoff run. Their time is now, and if Allen saves his best football for the postseason, things will get really interesting. I'm John Kuzma. Check out endzoneblog.com.